On arrival, the whole group had to undergo RTK test and a PCR test as per protocol. There was one indication of a positive result from one player from us, which was confirmed this morning with a PCR test. So that's one thing that our medical team has managed accordingly, and will continue to do so.